Hi, in this video we are going to see about channel assignment. So channel assignment are of two types. One is fixed channel assignment, other one is dynamic channel assignment. So the name itself suggests. So we are going to assign fixed channels to fixed mobile stations or fixed calls. And then based on dynamic means based on the availability we will be assigning the channels. So each channel, fixed channel assignment. So each channel, each cell is given a fixed number of channels. Okay, each cell is given a fixed number of channels. Any new call within a cell can only be serviced by unused channels in that cell. So if only if you have unused channels, you can the call can be serviced. Otherwise, the call will be blocked. So otherwise, the call is blocked. That is with respect to your fixed channel assignment. A cell which has run out of channels, then it may borrow channels from a neighboring cell. So sometimes it may borrow channels from the neighboring cell. Okay, we have seen this in some of our previous videos. Then dynamic channel assignment. Channels are allocated to cells based on the incoming call request. Okay, as and when the call comes, channels will be allocated. So it is controlled by a centralized entity, usually mobile switching center. Okay, then this dynamic channel, it requires collection of real-time data from the channel that is being used. Okay, so real-time data collection that is needed, and then traffic distribution across the network that is needed, and received signal strength indication, received signal strength indication RSSI for each channel on a continuous basis. So all these are needed for a dynamic channel allocation.